to it.
Kudos. My lab isn't far now. As my professors often said, you're making progress. Now please put down the blowtorch.
be off the air gives us more room to breathe.
A head without a body.
Sure, why not?
Ah! Damn Varkins! I'm all right. What fortune that you came along, adventurer. I am Ren, scion of Alkenost, the most legendary explorer in all the galaxy. Surely you've heard of her.
Not ringing a bell.
Well, no matter. I am on a quest to reunite with Alkenost, but my head was riven from my frame by those nasty Varkids. It's just inside those doors. There's a lever around here somewhere, but until I am reunited with my frame, you will have to be my arms. Excellent work, adventurer. Now, come pick me up. My thanks. Now, after you find my frame, I will regale you with tales of Alkenost's adventures and the treasure she sought.
Much better. Thou, adventurer, heed the call and aid me in finding Alkenost, defender of Basarod. Alkenost the Unfragmented? Nothing? Truly. Why, she is the Typhon de Leon of robotic explorers. In fact, the two led this very expedition together. A rare partnership of bot and human. Long ago, Alkenost sought the ancient Iridian city of Azamok Mor. Although it has been decades since we received the last transmission. I am confident she has noted our presence and is preparing a wondrous celebration of my arrival.
Reveal your secrets, crystals!
No welcoming party, and the door is locked. Well, Alkenost the Reclaimer can't just let anyone into Azamok Mor. A moment, adventurer. Drat! Looks like those nasty Varkids begunked my hover jets. Go on ahead, adventurer.
Seek out Alkenost and the... ...night with Alkenost and her expedition. Vark, Rogue Bot, and Legendary Stealth Protocols. Azamath Moor itself, for I feel a kinship to the Iridians, and dream of a home for my people. Words. Line up three rings and shoot, friend. Shoot wisely. Three rings. Yes, yes, line them up. Roth, who at this moment has surely noticed our presence and is sending her personal retinue to welcome us to Azamok Moor. And tell Alkanos to send her best medic bots to me, for I am truly begunked.
Medio, feel so right.
Four, that's what did you in.
Nail on the head. Together. Resonate with me.
I sense a signal coming from that room.
These hands.
Activity in the Great Hall! Quickly, adventurer! Alkanos will protect adventurer. I believe I have found you a way out. Return to me. I have something for you.
Iridium. I had hoped it to be an offering to Alkenost and Azamak Moor, but both are lost. What sorrow, what sorrow! All that's left to me now is to seek out the fabled city of Iktok Gofeldon Marun. Surely you've heard of it? No? What sorrow!